Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North. North Refrigeration.
Thank you.
Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all of our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Very well, sir.
Into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranelagh Ferry Terminal.
Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
You must forgive me, Batman, but I am suddenly overcome with deja vu. Didn't you fail this test already?
Fail.
Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. This isn't rocket science! Dark Knight, I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Insist on dressing like a flying rat. I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. Capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrel. Belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Creatures known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me. Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors, much like being me. shape, memory fibers, some sort of collapsible harness? An arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply to you? Remind me of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured brute. On a puzzle, I find it helps to... Flummoxed, Batman? At a loss? Completely stumped? That's how I feel when I contemplate how long it's taken to beat you! That's how I feel when I contemplate how long it's taken to beat you. Listen, when I'm stuck on a puzzle, I find it helps if... You know, it's never come up. The shame lies in thinking you could beat me in the first place. Beat me in the first place.
watching you try!
Can't leave Catwoman alone to choose the key. She'll die without my help.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Ready to die, my dear? Pick a key, Catwoman. It's not hard. It's just a matter of life and death. Life and death. Good luck, Catwoman. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to...
Okay. Time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
Back to the orphanage. Selina's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania, crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. Move over, would you?
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better grab that key and be on your way.
Hey, that was easy. Oh, It's a trick, isn't it?
Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me.
Where'd that came from, Batman? I built a highly efficient production line.
That's mine, Batman.
All the danger of battle combined with all the fun of riddle solving. You can thank me after. Thank you. You know what, Detective? I'm glad you solved this riddle. Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you. Riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.